Coming up, the Red Cross is looking for volunteers. Find out what it takes to become one.